up Gila River, and I want to introduce Gertie Lopez from the Tucson area of Arizona. She is the first and only woman Waila band leader down there. Waila being dance music in the native tongue, and so she plays Waila and also commonly known as chicken scratch. And many of you know that why the term evolved for chicken scratch is because so many of Gertie's gigs and dances are out there where there is no pavement or no floor, so they're dancing in maybe just a dirt outside in a recreation area or even a rodeo. So I won't talk too much, but I have to explain what is Gertie doing here. We love her. Dan Newton, as you all know, on the stage here, plays a lot of cumbia, and we were chatting, and I knew he played cumbia. I didn't even realize till today that he played a chicken scratch cumbia way back in 96 on the first recording. But so I've always been a fan of tapped accordion and dance music and dance to cumbia. And before my FinFest was in Arizona, and the Finn Paul band, many of the members are here, we were planning to go out there, and so I said, I want to not only dance to cumbia, I want to meet some cumbia, some bands out there, and dances. You ought to look up the chicken scratch musicians, the Waila band. So I set out to do that, and found Gertie. So the minute we got out there, and that was like, it was November, and Gertie met us on the res, and we met, and with Finn Hall band, we played a good part of the night, tunes back and forth, and learned each other's tunes, and then performed at FinFest a couple of times. So, and then in 4 years ago, or 6 years ago, again, maybe five, we had Gertie come up here for Minneapolis FinFest, and many of you played or saw her perform, and maybe were on the cruise on the St. Croix River, and also in the play of the Cedar Cultural Center. So that's the story on how we made the course all together to begin with it. And since then, every time we've gone to Arizona in the winter for short trips in February and March, we looked up Gertie and went to so many of her gigs. It's just so enjoyable, so inspiring. And dancing in the dirt at 2 o'clock in the morning near the Mexican border and having fun. Anything you wanted to say about Gertie?
Oh no, I was just gonna say that he said, in case you're wondering what Gertie's doing here, I was gonna say, well, when you find out, let me know too. But it's been a quite an adventure. I've been here since last Tuesday. I'll be flying back to Phoenix tomorrow. And it's been quite an adventure, and I met a lot of very educational within the Finnish tribe. But I just enjoyed everybody and meeting all kinds of new people and seeing our old friends from Tucson and from the FinFest in 2014. And I really thank you all for being here and supporting us and our musician talents. Thank you.
Thank you.
dancers are here. That's where we left this, this space up here for dancers.
Teach us out. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Teach out.
No, shortish or short shortish.
Jimmy says he doesn't speak any shortish.
I don't.
Good old
guy. Doesn't really matter what song it is or what it is. Just go out there and shake what your mama gave you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Rio Colorado.
Thank you.
Thank you.
mention that we just got through a few gigs up in the UP, Upper Peninsula of Michigan, Ms. Gertie. Some of us were there, and we recruited people up there, and the gigs went well. And it was so much fun. Play with Gertie, and she's such a, just such a mellow person to, you know, was not too demanding, not too, at all demanding. Just she plays, we respond, and it's just fun. And for this gig, well, Eric was up in UP, Jan was up in UP, but now we recruited Dan Newton, of course, and Johanna, Borbach, Elizabeth, Joe Steiner. So, all new from last night, well, 2 hours of running to a song, which is perfect.
I think it was only an hour because we had pizza for mom. No, I'm just kidding. I feel so grateful and fortunate to have all these musicians from around Minnesota and all over the UP to be able to share our music with each other. It's just, awesome. Thank you.
Thank you. And unfortunately, Gertie not sell all her CDs in the UP. So fortunately for you, she's got CDs available in the TC.
TC.
Okay, yeah, we'll do TC. One more, and then we're going to take a break for a while so we can chat with you folks if you find more CDs.
Thank you.
shadishes and accordions and violins got into Native American music in Arizona and New Mexico. And it's the same reason it, those things got into Mexican music in Texas and Cajun music in Louisiana. It's a bunch of darn Germans and Czechs and Bohemians and musicians and Spanish missionaries who infiltrated the area back in the 1800s and brought all that stuff with them.
Yeah.
And whatever else you think of them, you might be able to thank them for this music because of that. So. We are taping Gertie's accordion to her.
No escape.
My accordion's in Tucson, so I didn't have to lose it at the airport like I did in Reno one year.
So we're taking somebody else's accordion to her.
I went this way and my accordion went that way. So when I went to Reno, I came coming home, they found it. So Rob was so nice enough to lend me his accordion.
And I thought it was sitting in the closet for years because I never learned to play the three-year-old. I played a two-year-old. The three-year-old just terrifies me. Anyway, I just want to mention too that Gertie comes from the Tohono O'odham nation that not only is in Arizona but also Mexico. Their people were there long before people drew borders and established reservations. We were talking about that today. So tradition goes way back. Their musical tradition is more recent, learning from the Spaniards and who brought Catholicism and musical instruments. Yay! I think the accordions came later, but they gave fiddles and guitar and they learned the music. Okay, we're going to hit it again with Never on a Sunday.
Never on a Sunday, yeah. It's Tohono O'odham. Tohono means desert, and O'odham means people. I want to kind of clarify that when I say O'odham, because it means people, but it does not mean you people. it only refers to us as Tohono O'odham, and if I was going to say people as you are, I would say Humichkam, because it only refers to our tribe, Tohono O'odham. Okay? Thank you. Thank you.
pretty cumbia coming up, and I can't pronounce it.
Yakasita.
Thank you.
to say something. I know you're going to sing, but the only comment about the our genre of tunes, really, what we're talking about.
I think we are pretty much covered that. So this is, I guess, the thing that I'm thinking about when my experience, and Gertie, correct me if I'm wrong, or Ralph, correct me if I'm wrong. This is pretty much music for dancing, not for sitting around and looking. I know it's late in the day, and some of us are older than others, and maybe tired, but you'll feel better if you can get on the dance floor. Right?
I don't think I want to comment on that because I'm not at home.
This is a polka.
I'm a long way from home.
I know this one from the music of Augie Myers.
Open up your heart and let my love come in.
noticed we lost a couple of band members.
Yeah. It was too inviting.
That's okay. As long as we lose Gertie on the band floor.
Yeah.
This is something that, you know, we talked about collaborating with our Finn Hall band out in Arizona and here at FinFest later. And we learned some Waila tunes, and Gertie and the boys learned a lot of Finnish tunes. And this is one that we had kind of forgotten about, but Gertie's been doing it right along. Okay, and the cumbia.
Hey!
here's a Waila tune. I learned a new song. That's a lie. Where are they gone? It's a Waila tune now.
Style.
down a little bit here, we'll get back to our liveliest ending, but Dan wrote this years ago, Say I Do, on his first album, and that's when I really fell in love with Cafe Accordion Orchestra, and dance ever since. When did you start? 92 or 95? Somewhere around the early 90s, and we've been at most of their dances since, or a lot of their dances since, and did dance workshops all around the country. And this is Say I Do, just a beautiful waltz. Thank you, Dan. Are you in the mood for a shotish? Shotish. Thank you. number, another cumbia, Azteca.
Thank you, Minnesota. Thank you.
Thank you, thanks to Rob for coordinating all this. Thank you.
Thanks a lot.